it was lighter than the surroundings, and we're both trying to figure out what it was. I went closer to that area. He used the laser so I could figure out exactly where it was. He's seeing this thing.
Hold on a second, Chris.
What?
It just looked like it moved.
Where is it? Do the laser again.
Pointing right at it now.
It's just the wall. That's over this like moat thing. I don't know how anything would be over there. Wall. I mean, there is a good drop over here. There's no way in hell something would be over there. Looking over where I was, I saw that there was this huge moat or ditch. So there's absolutely no way anything could be outside of that wall. Yeah, I don't know what that could be. I don't know. There's nothing there, it's just the side of the wall. Is it still there?
Yeah. No, it's gone.
Did you see it move or did it just disappear?
Just gone. It gets smaller, and then just gone. There's no way we can get up there either.
No, there's unless you want to die.
Which I don't. It seemed to disappear down into the stone, and it was vanished. We can't say what it was. We couldn't get onto it. It's dark, and we don't need to slip off that stone, because if we slip off, that's it for us. Lights out.
Okay, folks, we've had a great investigation. We have a lot to get through an analysis, so let's get on.